What's up? What's up, Facebook family, Facebook friends, Facebook and the world? What's going on? This is me, Kyle. Guess where I'm at? I'm downtown Detroit. Just got off work, and it's beautiful. Look at the snow coming down. Can y'all see it? Can y'all see the snow? It looks beautiful. It's coming down light. It's beautiful, y'all. I'm at the ice rink, the skate ice rink they have in the middle of downtown Detroit. I brought my granddaughter here. My first year back, I brought my granddaughter here. She was amazed. She sat on the side, she looked at the people skating. She was just amazed of all the lights. As we can see. See what I'm saying? Got a Hard Rock Cafe over there. Everybody from Detroit, y'all know what that is? I guess I'm promoting How y'all doing? Y'all having a good time tonight?
Oh, yeah.
All right, out here in the snow with the family.
Yep.
See what I'm saying? Detroit is beautiful. Really, the world is beautiful. It all depends on what you make it. It depends on what you make it. Look at here. All right now. Look like you're trying to get out the cold. That looks beautiful, don't it, y'all? It's a beautiful day, beautiful night. You make life what you think, but Let me rephrase that. Make life what you make it. You make life what you make it. You know what I'm saying? A lot of things happen that we have no control over, and some things we do. But we have to try to make the best of whatever we come through. And the more you keep that spirit up, better things come. A lot of things happen for a reason. Whatever that reason is, it happens. Sometimes we're in the right place at the wrong time, or in the wrong place at the right time. Or in the wrong place at the wrong time. Or whatever it is, we're probably there for whatever reason, because we're there for that particular reason, fact, or whatever you want to call it. So, man, it's beautiful. Now, I'm not going to lie, I'm going to tell you I miss the cold. I'll never tell you that. But I will tell you. When it's like this, you know the wind. I guess I'm getting close to the river now. Cause that hawk's beginning to shoot in. But this is an old spot. I remember seeing when I used to be back in Detroit when I was young. This little statue right here, or whatever you want to, I don't know if it's a statue, but it's just little. Y'all probably can't see it. Don't look like I can see it too good from here. So, right. Woo! I better get back around to the other side. Yeah, I'm gonna walk on around here to the bus stop now. See, it's a little bit chillier than I expect. She'll walk over to the Renaissance. I think that's what I do. I walk over to the Renaissance. How you doing, sis? All right. You having a good night?
Yeah.
All right. Hold on before you make one more step. Let me give you one of my cards. That'd be the Alkaline 1 and the Alkaline Somthing. That's
okay.
One of my cards. Please check it out. My name is me, Kyle, the Alkaline Water Guy. The 770 is my direct, okay? Have a good one. She's beautiful. She's a beautiful smile, you know?
Hopefully she give me a call, check it out. A lot of people have been getting to hear about the Alkaline water this way. And since Dr. Keeper passed last year, about this month, sometime last year, later on in this month. You know, she did her thing. You know, she had been, I heard, fighting it for about 15 years. But I'm just glad that we are waking up to helping each other with what's needed for us. You know, really for the world, but race first, us. You know what I'm saying? I don't have nothing against anyone else, any other race, because I love us all. Anybody love me, I love them. Now, that hatred situation is something else. You know, I feel like this. If you're against me, I'm against you. You know, treat you as you treat me. But I try to treat you with kindness first. It's up to you to take it from there. Hey there. I'm cold too. But, are you going to keep going? Thank you. Light little red. But, yeah. And I was just saying, my girl's on, oh man, look at me. So you know how it's getting right now. My glove on. Hey there. What's going on? Some of these Caucasians speak and some of them don't. Don't make me none. Nah. Here you get a little cold. Oh. All right. Mine, I'm gonna jump on. If not, I'm keep walking. But it's beautiful though. I'm out here for a couple of hours, then I'll be saying it'd be a whole nother story. I'll be saying something different. No. Nope, that's not me. Have y'all seen the Jetson come by? Alright. You waiting on it? Okay, it should be on soon. Well, I tell you what. I see you on there, my bro. Okay, I've been walking for a minute. How y'all doing? Y'all all right? Alrighty now. I don't see it yet. Nope. So I'm gonna keep it stepping. But now I'm saying, you know, what was I saying? I done got quiet for a minute, put my gloves on and everything. But, just want to say, life is grand. And there's a lot of times we go through things unexpected. And once we get through those things, it's like it never happened. I experienced them several times. So, as they say, what do they say? But as they say, you know, sunshine after the rain. I heard a song last night saying, whose song was that? I forgot what song it was. I think it was in one of Tyrese's songs. When it says that even when it rains, the sun is still shining, or something like that. Something was in there. I thought that was kind of nice that the way that was in there like that, you know. Because a lot of times when we're going through something bad, it's making room for something good. I recognized that a long time ago. You know. But yeah, it's about time to make a move. Or should I say a visit, not a move. Time to make a move to the south. I'll be heading that way shortly. Atlanta, got some business to take care of there. In Mississippi, you can say business, but it's family. Situation I need to go there and check on. Okay. Walking down the tunnel situation. So, I guess I won't hold y'all too long. Whatever I'm speaking on, it kind of slipped my mind. I was really just being thankful of today and what we have and the life we live, because we can change. Maybe sometime you may just need to up and just leave. But the place where you at, or wherever you are, is a hellhole. I'm just coming to me like this. You gotta see me. Yes, right there.